But what makes me more confident than ever is the interactions I have with young people like this all over the country who still believe in this country, still are optimistic fundamentally about their futures, are problem solvers, are practical. The American people are good and they are decent. And yes, sometimes we get very divided, partly because our politics and our media specifically tries to divide them and splinter them.